In this question, we are provided with the mass of para-dichlorobenzene, which is 2 gram. We have cycled.